Spending hours wrestling Excel data into dashboards? What if you could just ask AI to build it for you, instantly? Today, we're looking at an AI that feels like magic. This is DeepAgent from Abacus AI, and honestly, it's blown my mind. It promises to be an AI super assistant that can automate complex tasks, and I wanted to put it to the test, starting with that exact Excel challenge. In this video, I'm going to show you how I took a simple spreadsheet and with just one prompt had DeepAgent create a fully interactive dashboard. If you're an Excel user, you need to see this. But like the title says, it does so much more. So after we tackle the Excel dashboard, we're going to go beyond spreadsheets. I'll show you how I use DeepAgent to generate a detailed day-by-day itinerary for my family's upcoming cruise port days, saving me potentially hours of research. And just for fun, build a completely functional Sudoku game from scratch, code and all. First of all, where am I? I'm logged into my Chat LLM account. There's a link down below in the description so you can check this out as well. What is this? Well, this is a place of fully featured chatbots and agents. Now take a look at this. If I drop down, look at all the top models that you have access to all in one place at one low cost. This is what I want to focus on right down here, DeepAgent. And with the normal subscription, you can get a few times access to this. I have a pro version, so I can ask it and get it to do a lot more things for me. But I'm going to jump in right away and grab that Excel file that I was talking about. So I'm just going to go upload from computer and I'm going to grab it right here. I've used this before showing people how to create Excel dashboards, but this will just save people so much time. The prompt I'm going to use is a very simple one, create an interactive dashboard from the uploaded Excel file. I'm going to send that off. Now, what this will happen next, it will come back and get some clarifying questions, because in anything, the more details you give it, the better it will know what to create for you. So what specific insights or metrics? Do you have any preferences for the type of visualizations? Would you like a dashboard? What features? So I'm just going to give it some more. I'm going to say sales, revenue, profit, units sold, have a place to pick dates. I would like it to be able to be filtered too. And I'm going to just send that off, and then it can look through that Excel file, and then it will start a plan and you'll see the coding start. This took about 8 minutes, but let's take a look. We have a start date, an end date. We can filter by state and product. So if I go and move the date to March, we can see how it moved here. If I pick a certain state, I can see this is moving. It gives you an idea of all the different things that it kind of created for me, even though I didn't ask for it. We can open it up on the preview over here. So if I open it up to see this way, we can pick some different dates. If we'd like to go to the end, let's go those months and we'll pick all states here. We'll go to Illinois and hoodies again. So all of this is moving around with all these interactive charts. So this was just by that using that simple prompt that I asked the DeepAgent to create this from in that one Excel file. I've run through this demo a few times with the spreadsheet, and each time I did it, it does create something slightly different. So that's why if you want to be specific with your prompts and give it more details to make sure you get what you want. But sometimes it's good to let it just create with what it thinks is best, and it'll give you a few surprises. Couple other options I just want to point out. There is a deploy button here. So if you want this to be public, you can go ahead and deploy it, then share the link. We also have all the files here that you could download locally as well. Here's the next thing I want to use DeepAgent for. I'm trying to plan a cruise and I've never been on a cruise before. And here's an example of one of the ones I want to go with. And I want to go with my kids and my wife. So there's four of us. I don't know what to do on these days at port. You know, when they stop at these different places, I don't know where to start researching. And I want DeepAgent to do that for me. So I'm going to go and ask it to create a detailed itinerary for a trip cruise on port days, including names of tours, restaurants, and beaches that I should go to. I want to give links to website, images, location. I gave it a budget. Here's my cruise itinerary. So I just put that website inside of it that I just showed you, and that's the link. I'm going to send this off. Okay, just like the first one, it's going to ask some more clarifying questions here. I'm not actually going to give it. I think I gave it enough information to begin with, but like always, give it as much information as needed. I'm just going to say go for it. About 5 minutes later, I can see all the thinking that it has done in order to create this. So I have all these different days. You can see their link. I'm just going to scroll down. We have some images in it. We have the hour by hour timeline, transportation logistics. We have tour details. Here's some links I asked for, give some cost. And they are budgeting based on the budget amount that I gave it. And then it split it between the days that, how many ports it was, I believe what they did, looking through the instructions right here. So all of this detail, it took about 5 minutes. This would have taken me a lot longer. Of course, I'd go through it and check it and double check things. The other thing I like, you can download this as a PDF. When they're all done, you'll see that you'll have a PDF that you can go ahead and go and download this, and then it will be able to be put and shared anyway. We have it right here. So take advantage of an AI agent for planning a trip. Let's build a game from scratch where it will code everything for you. So we're going to build a fully functional game of Sudoku, keep it simple and functional. We'll send that away. And again, we'll get some clarifying questions here about what we want from the game. Now you can see, would you like it web-based game or browser desktop application? I'm just going to say web-based, and we'll keep everything else. Let's see, would it be timer? Let's add a timer to this. So I'll do a couple things this time. Timer and hint. We'll go hint and we'll send that away. In about 4 minutes, I have this fully coded game of Sudoku. I picked web-based. I can play it right here, or I can pick the link here and it'll open up web-based, and then I can start playing. We have a timer that's already going. You can see how I can pick easy, medium, hard, new game button, the hint button, and then I can just start from here. I guess this would be a number 3 probably, and then we could go through and start entering in our numbers and playing a game of Sudoku. So we saw a DeepAgent build an Excel dashboard, create a cruise itinerary, and even make a Sudoku game. Pretty incredible what AI can do, right? Want to try DeepAgent yourself? I've put a link directly in the description below of this video. Go click on the link, check it out, and see what you can automate or create today.